the first step is when the tendon starts getting irritated, it's in this reactive tendon problem. So to stop that reactive, we need to take pressure off the tendon and offload it. So one very simple way is if it's your knee and it's a patellar tendon, you want to strip away the tension from your muscles. So this is actually where stretching may irritate it, because when you stretch a muscle, you're going to stretch the tendon. But if you foam roll or get aggressive, smash out the quads, get tension off of it that way, or get a massage or a treatment, you can take pressure off of the quads, which will then take pressure off the tendon and allow it to relax some more. And then you'd also like to do some isometrics throughout its full range of motion without any pain whatsoever. So the isometrics can be like a wall sit where you just sit up against the wall and then you just do a little bit and then go a little bit further, go a little bit further, right, to the point where we could do very isolated specific drills with a band or a rope or a belt to just kind of add resistance. But you'd want to do that until you start feeling that you can go through the full range without any pain. And then you start light and build up from there. So maybe some air squats, do some movement there. And then the next day, add a little bit of weight, and then you just build back up.